Okay, here's the laser vibrometer aimed at this clock over here on the wall. And you can hear in the speaker here, and on this receiver, you can hear the mechanism of this clock. And we're picking that up from about 10 feet away.